Hello guys, welcome to my kitchen, Kim Love Kitchen. Today I want to prepare Easter turkey sauce. And here are my ingredients. I have sauce, seasoning cube, white pepper, rosemary, thyme, curry, diced onions, spring onions, green pepper, three ball onions, fresh pepper, and my turkey. So let's get started. I'm not putting any water. I will add my I'm pouring in my white pepper. White pepper, thyme, rosemary, and curry. Small salt and seasoning cube. And onion. So I allow it to boil first before I add water.
It's okay.
I'm making use of canola oil. You can use any oil of your choice. So. It's your choice. It's canola oil. So I also pour in my blended onions and the fresh pepper. One liter before I add anything. I'm pouring in my diced green pepper. My spring onions. Remember we have two seasoning cube, I use one for the and the sauce. I use one for the
to cook the turkey.
Hello guys, my turkey sauce, my Easter turkey sauce is ready. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel, Kim Love Kitchen. Bye.